Number 6. Compact, lightweight, fantastic build quality, crisp video and a reasonable price for this level of equipment, Canon's second iteration of its popular G7X aced our test. It comes with all the features you might need, including a flip-up screen to see what you're filming, built-in Wi-Fi and wind noise reduction. Most importantly though, it's a very simple camera to use for someone with limited photography experience. The G7X Mk2 gets a big thumbs up from us, but bear in mind that it lacks removable lenses, 4K video or a waterproof body. Read on to see what else is on offer. Number 5. GoPro is a self-described experience-sharing company, so we should expect good vlogging performance from its most advanced camera to date. The Hero 5 is the smallest and lightest unit we tested, and boasts 4K video, electronic image stabilization, voice control and waterproofing without the need for a case. The video quality is spectacular for a genuinely pocket-sized camera, and the image stabilization eradicates most of the jerkiness from walking and recording simultaneously. The touchscreen interface can be a tad slow, and the feature which switches between microphones when recording can lead to the audio volume changing mid-clip. But overall it's a brilliant all-in-one package, and the least conspicuous when out vlogging in public. Number 4. The RX100 sits at the top end of the price range for smaller, point-and-shoot style cameras and is designed to challenge much bulkier DSLRs, bigger cameras that use mirrors and have the option of interchangeable lenses. Like many cameras of this style, it has a flip-up display which makes seeing what you're filming easy, but it isn't a touchscreen, which would have been nice at this price. It functions perfectly well without, but navigating the menus can take a bit longer. Video quality is excellent, certainly a marked improvement on a smartphone or the GoPro, and the autofocus will snap your face into focus quickly and without any button pressing. It's packed with features, too: Wi-Fi, 4K video, slow motion and ambient noise cancelling, which does a good job of stripping out wind and traffic noise, although the audio itself could be fuller. The biggest question mark over the RX100 is its price, which we feel should be slightly lower. Number 3. You would be forgiven for struggling to tell the difference between the LX15 and Sony RX100 Mk4. It looks very similar with most of the same features, the addition of a touchscreen and a significantly lower price. This is a great recipe, and it holds up very well against the Sony. The autofocus isn't quite as speedy and it would benefit from noise cancelling, but the video and audio quality of this camera is actually slightly superior to the RX100 in real-world conditions. It performs particularly well indoors, keeping the focus sharp and producing surprisingly deep and clear audio. Given the choice, we'd pick this camera over the Sony RX100 Mk4 and spend the difference on a new vlogging hairdo. Number 2. If you're happy to make the leap into bulkier DSLR-style cameras, this would make a good choice. The D3400 was a big surprise in our group test as it performed much better than expected. The video quality is superb, crisp, detailed and smooth, with rich audio thanks to lens-facing speakers which cut out ambient sounds naturally when talking to camera. The 18-55mm lens we tested it with tended to cut out too much of the frame. A wider lens would fix this, and its front heaviness caused it to tip forwards onto the lens when on a flat surface. The biggest problem is the lack of a flip-out screen, so there's some guesswork when vlogging. Unfortunately, there's no easy way around the screen problem, but we didn't come across any major framing issues when filming with it. If you can deal with this, the Nikon D3400 is a quality vlogging camera at a great price. Number 1. The Canon 80D is the unrivaled big daddy of vlogging, a professional-grade DSLR camera which happens to shoot superb quality video too. It's by far the biggest, heaviest and most expensive camera on this list, but is the top choice for some of the world's most popular vloggers, including Casey Neistat, despite highlighting reliability issues on an early release version. The results from the 80D are as amazing as expected, and it has by far the greatest range of options to suit all video shoots, from manual focus and exposure to a 3.5mm jack to allow for an external microphone. However, it will be overkill for most. This is an incredibly heavy piece of kit which makes holding it for longer than a few seconds like a gym session, and with it held aloft as you vlog it's difficult to blend in. Truthfully then, this camera is better suited to bedroom vloggers, makeup tutorial anyone, than adventurers.